He went for it, and he's overcut it hugely. Well, a chance for Tanawat, but it's a tough pot. Tanawat holding up his hand to a frankly disgusted Robert Milkins. What a fluke and what a time to do it. He hit that black with some pace, and so close was it to going in that it's hit the jaw. It's